So I've been up since like 5:30, and now it's like almost 8:30. Whoa, that's not good. I spend a lot of time in here. I didn't realize how much time I was spending. Anyways, what was I even just doing? Oh, I got this chess app so I can like play chess on my phone, and I've been spending a lot of time. Anyways, I am pretty much all packed and I just have to finish packing the car and go to Target to get some last minute things. So I think I'm gonna go to Target first, and then yeah, one of our neighbors is gonna help me get the CDs out of the Camry. So I'm gonna take the Camry to Target and then come back to the neighborhood, and then I have to go get my meds. So my dad, so this is what my meds are not cheap, and my ADHD meds specifically are like always crazy expensive, and our insurance just restarts in July, so now everything is like out of pocket until we hit our deductible. And my dad said to me when I was in college, he was like, we'll pay for your meds until you're on your own insurance. And then this summer, all of a sudden, he was like, didn't we talk about you paying for your own meds now? And I was like, when? Like, I can afford it right now, but like, I can't afford to like keep doing it, because like once I turn 26, I'm on my own, and then I have to figure it out. So like, no, can we just not right now? Anyways, so it sucks about being an adult. So this is currently how I'm driving, because I got this part out, but I realized that I need to get inside there to get the CDs out. So I'm driving back to my house like this. Let's hope I'm in reverse. Nope, I'm in neutral. There we go. I can't see because this is off. My house is not far at all, but if I were to get pulled over, also I'm profusely sweating, so that's awesome. Okay, so I pretty much have like bent it all apart, but I got two CDs out. This is one of my absolute favorites, and I got Shania out. However, Shania got pretty scratched, so I don't know how well she's gonna do. I'm trying to get these ones out. There's four more in there. My game plan is to turn the car on and try to just eject them now, because I think the top ones were stuck. So let's see if that works. No, but it brought it up to the top, so I can take it out now. This is how I've been doing it. Lifting it up, and then can I even hold that with my foot? Like this. Okay, that didn't work. Didn't actually bring it to the top, but that's how I've been doing it. This was why it wouldn't work. This got stuck and it broke off, and then obviously it couldn't spin anymore, so it got all the other ones stuck. Also, rip to this one. And I thought all my Taylor Swift CDs were in here, but I don't know where my Taylor Swift CD is. Oh, I could have put them inside. Anyways, now I have to clean up my mess, but I need water first. Just like new. Just like new. You could never tell that something was wrong with it. The CD player just makes that noise. I'm not fixing it. I'm not. I can't. Just stop. Oh, hello there. I'm testing out this thing. I am using this little tripod that my dad got me for Christmas. Oh wait, I have to turn on the light. Does that make a difference? Here, let's try a different light. I don't really see a difference. Anyways, probably because it's so light out. I'm gonna go show you how I pack my car. It's gonna be a separate video,
So stay tuned. I may or may not put the link below. Depends on how fast I can get my life together. So let's go. Well, I'm just realizing that this tripod is so short, there's like no good place to put it. I might just have to put my phone on the ladder. Might be a better plan. Let's try that.
You was having a great
Smile.
time.
Yeah, this is what Panda is subjected to every single day. I play this song too much. But I love it so much.
I'm sure someone is doing.
My eyes hurt.
Say, and everything gets in the way.